Are you a maths and science whiz? Do you love hands-on laboratory experiments? Have you an inquiring mind? What about great focus and concentration? Do you have excellent communication skills? If you have said yes to the above, then maybe you would make a good materials engineer. Materials engineers develop, process, and test the materials used to manufacture products. They work with natural and man-made substances to create new materials that can be used in industry. Materials engineers are found in most engineering industries. These include chemical, electrical, mechanical, civil, nuclear, as well as the aviation and aerospace industry. Their function is to suggest which materials should be used for specific products. They also solve problems that other engineers have with the use of certain materials. Materials engineers typically specialize in a type of material. Ceramic engineers develop ceramic materials and the procedures for making them. The products made in this field range from ceramic disc brakes for cars to glass for flat screen TVs. Composites engineers work with materials that have specifically engineered properties. These may be used in aircraft, cars, or appliances. Plastics engineers work in developing and testing special plastics, known as polymers. Examples of products are PVC pipes that carry water or blister packs for medicines. The exact tasks of a materials engineer vary according to the industry and the type of material in which they are specialized. There are some activities common to most positions in this field. Materials engineers evaluate new product designs and make recommendations as to which materials would be best to use for the product. They supervise the testing of the material to ensure that the quality meets the requirements of the product they are going to be used in. These engineers check how well the material or product performs in stress tests. When a material fails by weakening or breaking, the materials engineer will run laboratory tests to find out what caused the failure. They then develop solutions. Some materials engineers design processing plants and equipment. They will work with plant designers and other engineers. The aim is to design and develop plant and equipment to enable new materials and products to be manufactured. Materials engineers may work in an office. Others work in supervisory roles, either in a plant or in research and development laboratories. Some shift work may be involved. This depends on the industry. The Engineering Council of South Africa, ECSA, is the statutory body that regulates the engineering professions in this country. A recognized degree in materials engineering is therefore required to enter this occupation. Progression in this occupation is likely to involve greater management responsibilities. Some materials engineers undertake postgraduate qualifications and change their focus to the research of materials. There are options for self-employment in this occupation. After gaining significant work experience, some materials engineers work as consultants or start a specialist practice.